Hi everybody. Okay, I try to explain how to use your internal microphone from your webcam in Webcam Studio. You have to open a sound monitor stream to grab the microphone, and I use in this moment two instances of Webcam Studio. This one is to show the grabbing of the microphone. The other one is to grab the tutorial. Okay. If you want to grab your microphone, you have to start the sound monitor. When you start your sound monitor and you open the pulse audio control, you will see under the record tab the instance of a Webcam Studio of GStreamer grabbing the what you hear output. You have to select your webcam sound, your webcam microphone, and once you select it, you've been able to transmit it, because in the second instance of Webcam Studio I select the audio output switch. With this one you've been able to grab your voice by your camera. Let's mix some audio together with my bad and ugly voice.
Hey, what's the big idea?
I have to pull up the volume of the microphone. I hope you heard what I'm saying. Okay. You can do this.
I went walking in my mama one day when she warned me what people say. Live your life until love is found. Cause love's gonna get you down. Take a look at the girl next door. She's a player and a downright bore.
Okay, I hope you hear my voice well, and if an ugly voice, it is my voice, it's you. I hope you understand all. I think Patrick is very good doing this fantastic.
If she loves you, let her go. Cause love only gets you down. Take a look at a boy like me. Never stood on my own two feet. Now I'm blue as I can be. Our love can get me down. Sing it.
Something too high, lollipop, that's gonna get you down. Something too high.
Told me what I should know. Too much candy gonna rot your soul. If she loves you, let